Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Nerd. I apologize, I have been away for a while. Things have been getting a little bit hectic, so again, I've been doing a lot of play off camera. Just doing a little bit more exploring of the maps and everything in a storyline. So far I am at 48 hours into the game. Still, I rate the game about 5 stars in this matter for a fact. This Let's Play is only going to be about 20 minutes today due to how long it took to upload 45 due to being the time of the year. But this game, the people that can play this game, I mean, this game is...
You got a staring problem?
Amazing. I mean, words can't really describe what this game is. You just have to really play it and watch the other Let's Players play it. I'm only using 27% of my system's memory right now in this game, which is not pretty bad. Not bad at all, looking at the stats on the top right, left-hand corner of the screen, which shows you the current system. That our system information or system strengths that are currently being used right now to process this, which to me that's just amazing right now. I mean, only 52% of my 5 cores are being used right now, or 82 right now, 57% of the graphics processor, which there's not much going on or much being rendered right now. I have gotten a gamma gun and a couple other things along the way since the last. Found some more armor, but I had to abandon it due to things happening out and about in the field and some other things. Right now the GPU is running about 80%, 82 now, being I'm rendering stuff. I'm going back towards one of the fallouts, so I don't want to go that way. It's Radiation City, I don't want to go that way. I have done some improvements in building on some of the towns and settlements, really. I've gotten as far over... I haven't got to the Witchcraft Museum, which I'm trying to save that mission for a little while. Harvest wild fruit. I'll take that wild fruit so I can use it for food later. Just pretty much exploring and not doing much of the missions right now, to be honest. Exploring, gunning down raiders, mutants, and stuff that keeps spawning is pretty much the funnest thing to do right now. They do reclaim the buildings after a little bit of time. About 30 in-game days and stuff you cleared out will be retaken. I'm surprised that the Child of Adam made it up as far as Bunker Hill. There, because they was lurking around Diamond City for a little bit, and I had to clear them out. Man, those guns. Get shot by one of them guns, you take 50 rads, which, let's try this gun, shall we? Gamma gun. Let's try it. Let's see, try to hit him again, bloop. I think I'm doing much from this distance with the gamma gun. Yeah.
Hey, something's out there.
I ain't doing much but wasting ammo at this point away with this thing. So let's switch to the sniper rifle and take them out one by one. One by one, we're going to take you down.
Hey, they're here.
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes. No, I wouldn't.
Straight,
no, I wouldn't. But I'm about to hit you with the gamma gun. Bloop. I'm about to hit you with the gamma gun. Ooh, wow, 2 shots and you go down. I need all that loot. I'm assuming these gamma cells are going to be hard to find out about, pretty much. There is a little place in Diamond City you can buy, but it's 2,000 caps. And trying to find the money to be able to buy that's not easy right now, unless I use the cheat. Which I'm not wanting to use the cheat code just to get a building. Or use anything to get money. Well, who are you shooting now? Who's shooting who now? I wonder. Yeah, let's give me out the sniper rifle here. I don't know when I'm going to upload this tonight. It'd probably be closer to midnight before I start uploading my ISP CenturyLink.
Yes,
CenturyLink. They're a good ISP. There was like a bandwidth exhaust for like a little while back before they upgraded to bonded 20 meg service out here. But during normal heavy months, CenturyLink does tend to run slow at certain times of the night. So what I'm going to do is I'm probably going to upload this closer to off-peak hours. So this... might actually sit a while before it gets uploaded out there onto the web. So again, those people who want to see this go live, will have to wait a little bit before this actually goes live onto my channel tonight. So, but that won't be bad. I mean, It will go live, and I haven't been able to build any stores yet, but people say that you can keep the circulation and the currency going, so I think Fallout 4, they got a lot of good plans going for it. I mean, I've been hearing all the people moan and groan and don't have much RP, but crap, there's a lot to do in this game, so RP can be really overthrown and overruled, if you ask me and my opinion for this. So, really, I wouldn't worry about much of the RP aspects of the game. If that's all you're really wanting to do, go find another game. Because Fallout's freaking awesome, this game. Because it's a first-person shooter, open world. You can build settlements, build towns, keep resources moving. Which, this is kind of a never-ending game. And pretty much the first quarter of 2016, they're having a season pass out, but they haven't released much of what's going to be on it yet. As soon as I know exactly what is going to be on the season pass, I will push that along onto the channel and let y'all know. Excuse me, what their ideas is for the season pass, but right now, as I said, I don't have much info at this time. Oh, that didn't do nothing. Make him mad. Yeah, crap.
Watch your dick! Oh.
Boom! Took his head off.
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Boom, baby. Boom, baby. Oh, crap. I missed him three times. Oh, crap. I missed him again! Oh crap! Fire in the hole! Ting ting! There
Damn.
He went, blunk.
Lost him.
Oh crap! Well, he's going down here. I know I've got plenty enough ammo, I don't have to worry about it on, by the minigun, but I can't carry a power armor. Well, you don't really have to carry the power armor suit to carry the minigun. It's just a lot of weight. And if you don't really have to be carrying it while carrying, I've already been down there, not much that way yet. and there's some areas of the map you can't go on, so... I know probably in an earlier episode or live stream I was going through here picking up all these flowers. But they do come back every couple of days, so just try to mark on the map where stuff is and go back up there and pick it up every so often. I haven't been to the brewery yet. So let's take you all on a mission to the brewery. I thought I already got this one.
Hard to believe I'm roaming with my own pre-war relic.
Let me get some health back into me. Yeah, the water don't radiate you if you drink it from a pump.
You've gotta help. My sister's been kidnapped.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money.
Here's the ransom. Pay them when they come back.
Oh, okay, thanks. I just hope I can trust those raiders to keep their promise.
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure.
Let's see. Great, I gotta go back all the way to Sanctuary to talk to this guy. Yay! Well, shoot. Well, we was gonna go to the brewery, and we're still gonna go to the brewery and hope things be the best for her. Now I've gotta save up, over 1,800 caps to get that building I want. Which, I really want to get that building. That stuff ain't mineable. Brain fungus. Brain funguses. I'll take that. I don't see nothing in this brewery. Okay. Other than the... Not the death is lingering around it, but everything else. Okay. Nothing in the truck, so we'll get out. So
don't think I can pick this.
I don't think I can pick that either. Like you said, I don't think I can pick that. We need to find another way in. I'm gonna go into another door. Oh. But again, if anybody's looking at this game, there is still, like I said, the Pip-Boy bug and the VATS bug, but give it some time. They'll get that bug worked out.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
So, let's see. Looks like the detective is here. I've been hunting.
Whatever is making that smell needs to seek medical attention.
Get some, motherfucker!
Blue, we're not alone here.
Oh, crap. I didn't even see him down there.
Put that down.
Huh? Hearing shit.
Hey, what are you doing? I talked to Yefim. I heard about what happened.
Nothing there now.
I came here to find Vadim. How did you get here?
I had a hunch I might find him here.
Oh, okay. That's pretty good hunching. Well, I'm coming with you. Vadim is my friend. He's one of the only friends I have. And if any of this is my fault, then I gotta help, right? I can do that. I got a gun and everything.
Just stay calm.
Yes, yeah,
don't
calm.
Go crazy in there.
Right. Calm. I can do calm. Look how calm I am. I'm super calm. Okay? So let's do this before I totally lose my nerve.
Well, let me loot this guy before we go in there.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut
the... Hey.
Whoa, shoot. Why did you blow up here, dude? Crap, I don't have a 5.56 rounds on me. All my 5.56 rounds are back at the base. Tink.
Just had to play here.
Yeah, I just had to come here. I wanted to see you all. Get some. How about I give you some, dude? Well, nope. Nope.
You made a mistake. Now you pay for it.
Let's see.
Hey.
Come out, come out.
Who's shooting us from behind? Oh, down there. Up. Yeah. Shit. Shoot. Shoot, 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 shoot.
You're all bravado and no brains, aren't you?
Okay.
Hey.
Piper, come on. Hold still. Let me dump some stuff off on you. Thank you. Crap. Don't go get yourself killed down there, Piper. Matter of fact, just don't let him get himself killed down here, because I'm not cleaning this mess up. Where did he go?
Left.
No, I don't think they left. Nope. They ain't out of here yet. Bullseye! Missed!
Missed.
Hit. Hit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Boom! He's healing himself. Tower, come on, come on, come on, come on. Crap, I can't get a clear shot, Piper. Get him down. I can't get a clear shot. Where'd he go? Get a clear shot, Piper.
Disappearing act, huh?
Not a disappearing act. I'm coming after you, act. I'm taking a lot of fire in this mission. Reload, eject the cores, hide away for a minute.
I'm dead already.
Normal for other journalists.
Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. I don't know.
Hi.
Thank you. I didn't know if anyone would come. I thought perhaps this is the end. Thank you, thank you. You are a true friend.
Are there more of them? Are they gonna come after you again?
No, no. This was best they could do. You got them. These idiots had caps and chems just lying around. They did not notice when I filled my pockets. You deserve what I took. Ah, and Travis, I am surprised to see you here.
Hey, Vadim. I'm glad you're safe.
How did you get roped into this?
I wasn't forced or anything. I wanted to help.
Locke's really you strong.
You are full of surprises, my friend.
Hyponic drive. I wonder what that would be used for. Let's get the hell out of here. That's fucking around them. That's what we're gonna do. This place is a dump. A dump. Everything is dead here. I don't think there's nothing left. Probably some loot here and there scattered, but it's mostly dead, mostly cleaned up. So, let's see, what's the stat? We are going to talk to Travis. So let's go back up and talk to Travis. Clean out this mission. Call this a done deal. And I think we'll end it here for now.
Hey there.
Man, what a day, huh?
Hey, listen. I wanted to say thanks. This has been... well, it's been crazy. But I've learned a lot, I think.
You came through it all pretty well, Travis. That's good to hear.
Thanks. After all this, I think about the things that had me worried so much, and it just seems... silly, you know? Like, was I really that worried about just being on the radio? That's nothing compared to being beaten up, shot at. I can do so much more. And I need to.
Yeah, you
anyway,
need to.
Thanks again. I owe you.
Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Well, this does this for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. This is TheNerd signing off for now. Bye-bye.